sign of your faith, say, I love you, or God loves you, or God bless you.
So everybody is making the sign of the cross on James's forehead and saying they love him and they love God.
Faith, say, I love you, or God loves you, or God bless you.
So everybody is making the sign of the cross on James's forehead and saying they love him and they love God.
Is the most aromatic because I smell good.
You're almost 97. You just got to see your 15th of our grandkids. So did you enjoy this?
Of course.
So what are we going to do now?
Go back to your house, I guess.
Good.
James is a new member of your kingdom. Thank you for everybody coming to celebrate. We ask you to bless this food, to bless our conversation and our time together. Bless us, O Lord, and
these are the gifts which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Couldn't have done any better next.
There's some bourbon dogs ready to out on the table.
Hey, Sean, I couldn't have done any better than that.
All right, here's a proud grandpa here making the salads. Good day here at the Ray residence.
Out here, Sean.
Grilling up some burgers, dogs, and brats.
Wow, look at that.
Look at this. Holy smokes, does that look good? I wish you folks could smell it. Got a regular assembly line going on here. Oh, there's Mary of Guadalupe out on our pond. What are you getting, Gianna?
A hot dog and some potato chips.
Potato chips?
Yeah.
You getting any of the nuts?
Yes.
Here's some of Sean's family.
I want to try it, but I don't think with nursing I could.
We're making a movie of today, so you guys will be in the movie.
Say hi, Marie.
There's baby James number two over here.
Baby James number
baby
two?
James.
Oh, baby James number two. You're in the movies now, buddy.
We got a lesser and a greater.
Yeah, there you go.
There's Ben the professor. A prophet, priest, and king, actually.
As are we all.
Since we learned that about it again today at the baptism.
Yep.
Johnny. How you doing, buddy?
Good.